What's wrong?
Oh, shit.
Oh, not here again.
He cut himself.
Nah, it's okay. I think he scraped up against the tools. Looks like a frickin' Iron Maiden in there. There you go, big guy. Everything's okay now. You know you ain't supposed to be in there.
Jesus, Jackie. Dr. Vic would have my ass in a sling if he knew you'd gotten in there with all those tools. You could have been hurt.
God damn it! I gotta get out of here. If they take the darkness, I'll lose Jenny.
There is no darkness, Jackie. And Jenny's okay. She's right here. No one's got her.
You don't know that.
Look, you're not in any trouble. But you've got to stay out of here, okay?
Where the hell am I?
I've talked with him about it. He thinks he's the head of the mafia. Last year, he was a spy working for the British Secret Service.
We have to be patient, Jenny. No one wants to see Jenny smarter than I do.
Jenny!
Oh, no, no, no. He's not ready to see me again.
Jenny, wait!
Pretty boy. Jenny doesn't want to see you right now.
You?
Heard you got a little too touchy-feely last time. Can't say I blame you.
Get the hell out of my way.
Well, something...
Out of my way.
Yeah. The medicine only
try that again, nutbag.
You're gonna regret this. Jenny, I know you can hear me!
I can do this dance all day long.
Oh, you're gonna give me the finger. Fuck you.
Hey, freak show. Either of your pals happen to have a knife on him?
Oh, Jenny. Oh, Jenny. Where are you? Jackie, I'm right here, Jackie. I work down the hall. Oh, Jenny.
That's not your fault.
I love you so much. I've been so mopey without you. You sure have. Kiss me.
I just...
Oh, Christ. This place better not be real.
That's not even funny. I just realized what those little hands are supposed to be.
Jackie, you're good, right? Our secret. Okay, pal?
Look at this guy.
He's staring right at my balls.
I was not. A little sicko.
Hello, Jackie. You should consider going back on your meds. You suffer fewer delusions when you stick to your cycle. And if you do, Dr. Vic says you can start seeing Nurse Jenny again. Would you like that?
I'd like to get Jenny and me out of here.
Keep taking your medicine, Jackie.
Yeah, I figured you'd say that.
These fluorescent bulbs are bad lighting for your eyes.
None of this is real, is it?
You know, not all meat tastes like chicken.
If this is what a real mental institute is like... I do not want to come here.
The keys they click and clack.
No.
Johnny, we gotta fight back. Where can I find them?
I can't see my own eyes. These meds, they say it's for my own good, but everything they say is a lie, Jackie. They're trying to change reality.
Johnny, you okay? What did they do to you?
Are you back for good? The trouble with worms is that they don't pay it high.
Hi there.
Oh my god.
Damn thing never works. Does the maintenance guy do anything around here?
Poor fella doesn't even know where he is.
I don't know where to go.
Swifty, you know where I can find a knife, a screwdriver, something sharp?
I can't find my teeth. Can you help me find my teeth?
Damn it!
Adolf.
It's you again.
Dolfo, if anybody here can help me, it's you. I need some kind of weapon, no matter what it is. What?
Yes, yes. I have panzer divisions, Messerschmitts, battleships.
No, Balfour. I need something right here, right now. Like a knife or a stick.
We must start the planning at once.
Is he supposed to be Adolf Hitler?
Get into the janitor's closet. You will find what you need in there.
Does he believe he's Adolf Hitler?
Advance in pizza formation until you get to Paris. And don't speak to the Bolsheviks. When you are done, I will help you again. For the fatherland! Czechoslovakia, Anthony!
Hey, calm down, or you're going back to your room.
Weird. Well, I just passed the janitor's office, so I know where that is.
Come on. You don't want to do that, monkey.
What?
Here you go.
What?
Come on. We ain't got much time.
Wait a second. Don't I know you?
Now, don't be afraid, Jackie.
I'm not afraid. I'm pissed off.
About fucking time, eh? Close the door.
Son of a bitch.
Now, turn around.
Hello, monkey!
Go for a spin.